And we need to do a quick tour. Okay, how's it look? What's it look like? Come on now. Come on, come on. Oh, we found one.
Wayfinder, we'll be starting our offensive soon.
I don't care. You said you want these ancient artifacts. I'm going after these ancient artifacts, just like you wanted. Starlight. Oh, I think I got that one.
Hush, my darling, hush. We were too loud.
Oh, Starlight Lantern. Need you. Found it.
Almost there.
Yeah, you spike power rank a lot. Really? Come on. There we go. Then I guess we're going to go that way. Somewhere. No! Someone left their birthday cake. Are you kidding me? All right, we gotta go that way, and I can't remember how to get up there without dying. So, Gorgeous Star Lantern. Mine. I see it. I see it. Run this way. I keep going this way.
An unexpected move in this journey has even Ramses his foraging prowess.
I'm not. Oh, see it. Hey. Okay. Yes, a craftsman. Ah, I need to get provision or tokens. Lots of. And we need to get provision or tokens. Four more.
Goodbye.
Wait. What am I supposed to do with you? Because you're marked as the quest thing. Yeah, I don't care. Can't locate the artifact. You don't. You got it. We got it. I bet you we gotta get a Bloodborne recipe. And since I do a great sword, we need 10 provisioner tokens.
Yes, ma'am. Wow.
So this one's absolutely worthless to us. Can't believe they did that.
You see few cryptists sway to our ranks.
We're gonna go over to this one. Hurt. Get up and over there. Ooh. Okay. Over here somewhere. There it is. Oh, see it. All right. Then we got one more. It's all the way back here. Thank God we got a waypoint we can use. There's waypoints. Yay.
Any new intel to report, Strength?
I bet you we gotta get the Bloodborne.
Urge to kill rising!
Oh, okay, there it goes. We got it. Shrink it. You already know all these recipes. Okay, I already know that. Get rid of that. We could sell that. Yes. Yes. And
that looks valuable.
That's a Dragonite ore. Can we deposit anything? No, we can't. So, alright. Now I bet you they want us to go all the way back over here. Yes, they do. So we'll teleport to there. Boy, this is going to be a lot of videos for everybody to watch. Alrighty. Yes, we should be about sir. Done
good.
With this.
The all.
Question, sir, if I may.
Speak freely.
How do I tell the good cryptids from the back?
Back already? Easy to see why you always get picked for these kinds of things. I'll have these sent back for translation and study. With any luck, we'll be able to start training with them soon. If you want to start experimenting with these techniques before then, be my guest.
Unsettling news, Wavelengner. Our scouts report that they are being shot. Their eyes are upon us now. We must move quickly if we are to beat the spider to our fly.
So, well, with that, guys, we're calling this session right here. So I hope you enjoyed the bunch of videos that's going to be coming out this week. And hit that like, subscribe, and follow if you are a Rumble.